It's not on fire. Oh, okay, that makes sense. So something would need to be on fire for you to use the fire extinguisher, right? Is there anything back here? No. We've already contaminated the soup with the spicy drink. Spicy drink. Mm-hmm. We sit down. It's a soup. Put the meds in the soup. Definitely a bad idea. Fuck. Where's the GoPro when you need it? Is that fucking GoPro? There it is. Well, it didn't make sense the first time it got put on the fucking conveyor belt with all the privacy laws, but whatever. That's that. Maybe just talk to this guy again. Just what you'd like to order. He likes to eat everything because he's just. Is the soup good? Yeah. Did you give the meds to the homestar? I tried to, and he says, "Nah, I don't want that." Meds to you. I have some drugs for you. Don't need any stims? Okay. Do you want noodles? Get those away from me. Do you want the noodles? Check it out. Oh! He said something different! He said something different! It was always, as usual, as usual. Okay. Aquarium. Can I do anything to the aquarium? Probably not. Put some noodles there? Yeah. Nope. Okay. Cigarette dispenser. Oh, come on. Yeah. Truly a dilemma. Yeah, I think so too. So, we have this one here. And this is your house, like. Oh, you're good. Damn. Mitz, do you like some stimmies? Like some stimmies? Shit. Noodles? Damn it. Hoverboard? Directive 4. This is behind. It won't let people down. Yeah, I tried looking at it before, but there's no way to interact with it. We've got a safety cone. We have a terminal. So, the news. No. Food, okay. Okay. So, right. Let's just get the pizza for the bouncer, right? Yeah, why not? This one looks tasty. Chestnut Street 1. Nice. Alright. People. Maybe the boss did. Maybe the boss did. Nice. Beep boop. Yeah, idiot. Okay. Back off ice. Okay. Bullshit. Yeah. No hot dogs. Why not? Why can't I just stay here? Only certain people are allowed here. If I show you my penis, you allow me to stay. No? That's not what you're into? Okay. But if I show you my balls instead? No? No place for noobs. I am not a noob up there. Let me prove it, I can hack your terminal. I am one. I have a hex of blood to prove it. Sure, I want to do this one. You're fired. Get out. But boss? Fire red. Beep. Yeah, get the fuck out. Alright, we're getting something. It's good. So much purple in this fucking game. Am I gonna need water? No, I drank it all. Right. Ooh. Tokyo, it's pretty cool. Can I pick it up? He's probably gonna get angry. Oh shit. Nice. Alright. I wonder if I was meant to pay for that or mean buy that. What's in the big box? Ooh, games. Ooh. Warlocks. Mille piede. Death Pro. Right, the bum wants the cartridges. Don't touch those. Why not? Sensed it. Cards. Okay. Screwdriver kit sounds like something I'd like to buy as well. What's this say? Oh, yeah. Oh. Oscilloscope? Ah. Lever. Okay. Thank you. I'm gonna clean this guy out. I reckon these be expensive. Oh wait, what? Rejected. Alright, can I get this phone? Nice. Okay, so I now have holographic statue, screwdriver kit, and an old mobile phone. I can use the screwdriver kit to open up the thing where the beggar was. That'll be my next one. Okay, let's talk to this guy. Wait, let's Turnal first. Same stuff as before. Saw the last one to the beggar, didn't you? It looks like this guy is like a bit of an elitist, so maybe if I do that one. Oh no, video games. Maybe you'd understand that, because like he's into video games. Yeah. Lens and battery. Okay. Oh, old hardware illegal, huh? Because it can't be tracked. Alright, so I can be the bouncer for this dude. Alright. How's business? I'll tell you what, Bobby. Floppy disks and yes. I agree with everything these two are talking about. Oh, let me take my shoes off. Let me slip into something a little. Oh, so much better. Wake up! Open your eyes! Nice. I mean, sure. Need a battery and a lens. Yeah. So the lens probably from the disposable one in the bin. The battery, however, I'd wager a guess and say it's in the dumpster. Sure I do. What makes you think I'd want to tell you, huh? Oh, you got a shotgun? You cop? You cop? You gotta tell me if I ask you. So, you cop? Cop. Smell you later. Okay. And so these cartridges, though. I reckon that's porn. Alright, good. And let's get out of here. I wonder if the bouncer's gonna be waiting for me and try to kill me. That'll suck. So the lenses. Wait. Let's first of all ask this dude. Kilobyte, what? Replacement, okay, one cartridge so that can go to the bump. Too easy. Too easy, my friend. Nice. Don't push it too much. Here, go see our friend, the homeless man. While he's tripping balls. Heavenly my- oh, come on. Buddy. Alright, we're gonna have to go back to this guy. If this whole game is just finding your girlfriend, I'm gonna be annoyed. Where did my bitch go? Your girlfriend is in another castle. Do you have a more powerful cartridge? Yes. Ooh, 4 gigabytes, that's a bit bigger than the fucking 16 kilobyte. He needed space. Tracer activators. Needed for trainer synthesis. Drugstore, alright. See you later. Lunch break, huh? Alright. How am I doing for drop frames? 0 drop frames. Very nice. To all the people here, I'm gonna go on a very quick break, 2 minutes or so, and I'll come straight back to the game. But, yeah. Need to go to the toilet and all that, so. Maybe you all should also go to the toilet if you need to. Let me just So this guy's gonna go on his lunch break. Alright, I'm gonna go on my BRB break. I'll be back in about 2 or 3 minutes. Alright?